hadn't done anything literature-wise for the year until St. Patrick's Day in March. And so we decided in honor of St. Patrick to learn about what it is to write a limerick. It's usually a funny, short kind of poem. And so this... I need to see some backup here. So for this, we studied limerick, and then we decided we could write our own. And then we decided we could combine it with our year-end presentation. And so what we've tried to do with five limericks is to let you know what we've been studying this year, sort of a year in review. And are we set? Oh, so not only did we come together with these five limericks, but we also decided we needed to put a tune to them. And so in the absence of any real musicians, we are going to try to do this with me on the baritone ukulele, which I have not played since high school. So